living for morning. Yeah, the summer morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Where do you plan to go to college, and what do you plan to major in?
I plan to go to college at WVU to study biochemistry in hopes to become a pediatrician.
What do you plan on using your major for?
I plan on using my major to become a pediatrician to help out kids, because once I was a kid, I had ITP, and ever since that day, I've just wanted to become a pediatrician, just help out children.
What is your favorite class in high school?
My favorite class here at Central probably has to be College Chemistry 1 with Miss Crinity. I just remember going into the lab and doing many fun experiments, even though the class was hard at some times. Overall, I just love doing labs with Miss Crinity.
Which teacher has impacted you the most in high school?
The teacher that has impacted me most here at Central probably has to be Miss Crinity, because the amount of time she has spent teaching me and the amount I've learned from her has helped me get to where I want to go in my life.
Have you volunteered anywhere? If so, where have you volunteered?
The stuff I volunteered here at Central are the canned food drive that we do every single year, Catholic Charities helping homeless people get food, and also tutoring at St. Mike's.
What awards have you received?
Well, I've been inducted into National Honor Society for an award I've won here at Central.
How would you rate your overall experience at Central Catholic High School?
Overall, my time here at Central was very enjoyable. I've made many great memories with friends and the staff here. I'm going to miss here, definitely, but I know the memories are going to carry along with me for the rest of my life.